Hello guys, this is Sonal right here and you are watching Tech Pro 360. And today we are going to be talking about some of the coolest Google Chrome extensions which you should be using right now. Well, none of these are in particular order and all of them are pretty helpful. So without doing further ado, let's get started. First up, this is Magic Accents for YouTube. If you use YouTube a lot, then this extension is going to be your good companion. It adds plethora of features to your YouTube watching experience. It has some key features like playing videos in HD automatically, or you can control your volume by scrolling your mouse wheel. While on a YouTube video, just click somewhere outside the video and it will put the video in a nice frame. So all your focus area is this video only. Under the video, you get some additional buttons that the extension adds. You can take a snapshot of the current frame, you can play it on repeat, and if you click on the settings button, you can customize everything here. It has lots of customization options. Next, we have Awesome Screenshot. It's a great tool if you ever take a screenshot of any website, either part of it or the whole page. Normally, if you want to take a screenshot of a web page, you can scroll there. You can only take what's visible on the screen. But with this extension, you can capture the whole page in a single image without even scrolling. And after capturing, it will let you edit the image by drawing anything or adding a text or blurring any part. It's really helpful if you want to save a page for later. Well, now, next on number 3. This is BetterNet. It's a truly cool VPN app with no added terms. As you all know, VPN helps you access all the sites that might not be available in your country by faking your location. And it also protects your privacy over the internet. Now, to use BetterNet, you even don't need to sign up. All you need to do is install the extension and choose your preferred location among the available ones, and then hit connect and browse over the internet freely. Google Mail Checker is next on our list. Basically, this is a small button that links to your Gmail inbox. It also shows a number based on how many unread emails you have in your inbox. But if you are like me and have lots of unread emails in your inbox, well, this might not look pretty on your Chrome. The next one is called Pocket. This extension is quite effective. It lets you save any content for you to watch or read them later when you have time. Install this extension, log in with your account, and now you will be able to save any video or blog to access that later. Or number 6, Giphy for Chrome is an awesome extension if you are a GIF lover. It is the easiest way to search for a GIF, explore them, and you can also respond to your chats or emails with GIF. If you want to send a GIF, just drag and drop the GIF to your chat box and you are done. To end our list, we have pretty useful Chrome extension in our daily life. This is Google Dictionary. This definitely helps you a lot to find out the meanings of the words that you don't know. So when you are on a web page, you come across a word that you want to know the definition of. Just double click that word and you get a pop-up giving you the meaning of that word. You don't need to search anything or you don't need to look into the dictionary. This is a huge time saver. So this concludes our list of today. Hope these extensions will help you in your day-to-day life. Hit the thumbs up button if you liked our video and stay subscribed to our channel. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video. Light is blue.